Hitachi Systems MicroClinic has a solid track record in delivering end-to-end IT solutions to customers spread across verticals.
MicroClinic is entering into its 25th Silver Jubilee year, and our motto was life after death within 4 hours in 1991, and we have transformed it to Hitachi Inspire the Next in 2014.
BAG Films and Media Limited, founded in 1993, is an Indian integrated media and entertainment company with a strong focus on TV and film production, media education, news media, and radio. BAG Films promotes a free flow of information and entertainment to viewers worldwide.
We are one of the India's largest news and infotainment network with state-of-the-art news gathering and archiving facilities. While our news channel News 24 is among one of the top news channel in India, our entertainment channel E24 leads the way in terms of viewership.
Having efficient, highly functional IT systems is a key competitive advantage. The modern media industry depends on information technologies in all areas of the media business.
At Hitachi Systems MicroClinic, our priority is to give customer a complete satisfaction for his IT needs. When we say that we give him complete satisfaction on IT needs, we send a team which studies his IT.
After carefully analyzing the proposed solutions of multiple vendors, BAG Films invited Hitachi Systems MicroClinic to design and deploy custom solutions for them. BAG Films channels News 24 and E24 telecast 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, offering viewers a mix of live programs, daily newscasts, music countdowns, and more. Archiving and storage of terabytes of digital media content hence produced was one of the biggest issues BAG Films faced. The unplanned frequent downtime, aging infrastructure, high number of standalone servers, and other such issues were costing BAG Films lakhs of rupees annually.
Yeah, first of all, our old inventory was 6 to 7 years old. So we want to get ready with the future technology. It was very difficult to manage that kind of old inventory into a system where we run 24/7 a news channel. This was the main option we have thought to replace our IT infrastructure.
The major problem in infrastructure setup is traditional way of running on the standalone platforms and the agility of the infrastructure as well.
BAG Films is a media house. When we went to them, they were really at loggerheads as to how and when can they eradicate all the IT which they have, because their IT was 7 years old and they were facing a lot of challenges because the data was not secured. Everybody was on a standalone machine and they were more of a policing of the data than actual working on the organization. So we went and told them that the best way of doing eradicating all the IT needs is to get everything under one head.
BAG Films was making significant investments to embrace virtualization and centralize repository while modernizing existing broadcasting and archiving facilities. All this was being done to achieve exceptional operational efficiency and gain an edge over competitors in the industry. MicroClinic leveraged its deep IT expertise to meet BAG Films' demands for virtualization, data archiving, and backup. The result was a highly cost-effective yet consolidated IT solution. This has tremendously helped BAG Films increase productivity, operational efficiency, and agility across teams, and has also significantly brought down go-live time.
So what we have provided to BAG is a latest technology from virtualizations and from the storage industry and the backup stuff. Our objective was basically to ensure that they get the best of the platform, the lifespan of the hardware, whatever they are buying for their IT needs or their business needs, should have a longer life. So that's what we have provided, right? It's all latest generation of servers. It's all the latest technology of storage. It's all the latest backup solutions. And more importantly, since they are in the media, so higher end of graphic compute is that what we have provided to BAG Films.
The strong vSphere-based virtual foundation made it possible for BAG Films to reduce IT footprint, improve service levels, strengthen security, and centralize the automation operations.
VMware virtualization on HP hardware has delivered us targeted benefits. It has helped us become agile, making it easier to adapt to media changes and content streaming needs. Moreover, running multiple functions on virtual machines has helped us reduce port counts, interconnections, rack space, and power.
So initially, we started to face a big challenge for their applications vendor, where they were adhered to go with the only standalone solutions and they were not allowing us to have the virtual platforms. We took mostly 1.5 months to just testing those applications, making them satisfied that their applications is very much workable in our virtual platforms. And finally, we decided to go on the virtual platforms.
MicroClinic has successfully migrated it to the virtualization platform. This has further helped BAG Films achieve high availability and become agile. The solutions provided include VMware vSphere, HPE ProLiant DL380 Gen 9 servers, HP 3PAR storage, HPE StoreEver Store Virtual dedupe appliance, secondary backup LTO Ultrium tape drives, HPE 5800 switch series.
They wanted to bring all their standalone PC onto a single console. So we did a study and we told them that the best way to do is through virtualization. We did a POC, which is a proof of concept. We made them understand how and where and when can they use it and how much money saving they can do.
The comprehensive IT solution helped BAG Films integrate all IT applications on a single physical infrastructure layer, allowing for unified system deployment. Compared to existing IT systems at BAG Films, Hitachi Systems MicroClinic's solution ensured faster deployment and lower initial capital costs.
We have achieved a lot in this by changing our inventory. There is more flexibility now. There is more availability now. There is less operational cost now.
So BAG was very happy when we implemented the solution. And when we went and met the managing director of the organization, they said, we have got harmony from you because the knowledge transfer which your people gave was awesome. And you gave us value for money. So that was the biggest achievement. And we get one more satisfied customer.
Being able to deliver the right solution at the right time has brought the two leaders closer. Hitachi Systems MicroClinic has emerged as the preferred partner of BAG Films. It has now been 4 to 5 years since Hitachi Systems MicroClinic has been the official supplier and service provider for a variety of hardware and software equipment for BAG Films.